8th-ranked Collinsville now hosting Rogers late second quarter. Fourth down for the Ropers. Giovanni Pete finds Andrew Avery for the score. Cardinals, though, still up 27-10 at the half. First drive of the third quarter, Hudson Hinslick picks up 18 yards with a nice run right here, fighting hard. Same drive, powerful running back Jack Keith. It's his turn to run it. Look at him cut right into the defender. They're in a nice collision. Collinsville would not score on that drive, but the Cardinals do pick up the win, 34-17.